Ago. You told me that you got me when your check came home. I've been waiting patiently cause you my homie bro. But times is getting hard so I'ma need to see that cheddar though. You ain't been picking up, you finding escapes. I might have to wipe you out just like you Colgate. You've been ducking at the crib thinking that you safe. But little do you know I'm posted right up in your driveway. I'ma beat you up, I'ma tear you down. I'ma turn your little smile into a big ol' frown. Cause evidently you don't wanna send a message now. And you holding to my money like you Oscar proud. I'ma find you and I'ma get you. I'ma stick into your head just like I'm Cantu. It's a couple things in life I'll make amends to. But owing me some money, hell nah, this a no can do. 17. I'ma have to just cave your face in.
Damn.
You think I forgot about all them payments? Boy, I'm on your ass with my mask on just like I'm Jason. I know that you bounded to get complacent. Popped out the smoker, asked Tay-Tay about how her day went. Just know I've been plotting and I've been waiting. Might hit you with the orange Bronco just like I'm Peyton. You need to get my money, come on. This ain't no sweet life, I'ma need to get my bread and no song. You want IG and your Da Vinci and your shirts be long. But in real life, you broke it then a Paul George fibula bone. I know you gon' pay me when the time's right. But the time is now, I'm finna knock out your lights. Got you thinking, shoulda never tweaked on me twice. And had you curving up that hill just like a turnpike.
Stamps there, sir, please. Yes, please. Yeah, I can, well, whatever. It's only going to New Brunswick.
Okay, letters.
Yeah.
You can have them or you can have them.
Either or, whatever.
Either or.
Yes, in my building. Please and thank you.
$10.58.
Very much. Can I take my receipt too, please, if you don't mind? Awesome, thank you. I got no money left on the card, and that's the only bill I had left at the house.
That's okay. We just got to try to figure out how to do this now. It's in two drawers now. I got 60 out of that drawer. Put it back in somehow.
I probably should have just ran to the bank or something right quick up the road. Let's Well, you don't need to worry about that. That all a little bit of smaller change.
My mind is not working well.
It's all good, old buddy.
All right. I got put off by the fact that
as long as the wife gets the bill, she's 80, happy.
85,
89. Awesome, my friend.
All right.
Thank you very much. Have a grand day.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. See, beautiful, nice people.